Hello friends, welcome back to the new video. In this video guys, I am going to show you guys how can you solve your Wi-Fi problem in your Vivo phone. Guys, you want to solve your Wi-Fi problem in your Vivo phone, so guys you can solve it. And guys, now let's see how to solve Wi-Fi problem in our Vivo phone. So first of all guys, open your phone setting to solve your Wi-Fi problem. Then guys, scroll it and guys click on your this phone system setting. Guys, you can see the system settings, so guys click here. Reset option, click reset Wi-Fi setting. Guys, you can see Wi-Fi reset setting. And guys, don't worry guys, you have any pin password pattern, so you will have to draw enter your pin password. So I will draw my pattern. And guys, you can see reset setting. And guys, click on reset setting. So a setting has been reset in our Vivo phone. Then guys, you can use your Wi-Fi guys without any problem. After solve this problem guys, after reset this Wi-Fi setting guys, you have any problem in your Wi-Fi, so guys don't worry, take a screenshot of your phone model number. And guys, take a screenshot of your Wi-Fi problem setting, go to Wi-Fi setting guys, take a screenshot and guys send me in comment section. I will check, I will help you. Okay friends, bye, thanks for watching. But before going guys, please go and like my video, subscribe my channel. Bye.